Good morning, Byram Schools.
Welcome back to the Byram News Network.
My name is Victoria.
And I'm Brielle.
Today is Friday, October 5th, 2018. It is a B-Day.
Happy World Smile Day! Make someone smile today!
It's the final day of Spirit Week.
Hope you're showing off your crazy hair and mismatched clothing.
Band members, reminder that you are in week one of the lesson schedule.
Attention 8th graders, the Sussex Tech WOW trip is on Tuesday, October 23rd. Permission slips are available in the main office and in Mrs. Ward's room.
Forms are due back to Ms. Woolock or the main office by Thursday, October 11th. Late forms will not be accepted. Please see Mrs. Woolock with questions.
Potential student council members, all paperwork is due back next Wednesday, October 10th. Campaigning will start on October 15th. And elections will be held on October 19th.
The PTA is currently running a Spirit Week sale. Make sure you get your orders in.
Also, the PTA is selling a local discount saving book. It's filled with hundreds of helpful coupons. Pick up one today.
The Hudson Farm Charity Hike will be on Saturday, October 13th. Come out to support our school and community.
This year, you'll park at Lenape Valley Regional High School and buses will take you to the new hiking spot.
Are you interested in being part of the BIS Safety Patrol? If so, pick up a phone in the office or with Ms. Spring at room 114.
The first meeting is after school next Wednesday, October 10th in Mrs. Spring's room.
Drama Club. There will be an interest meeting on Tuesday, October 16th from 3:30 to 4:15 in the all-purpose room.
Anyone interested in finding out more about the Drama Club should pop up down to Mrs. Ford's room in 205, Ms. Phillips in room 118, or the main office for a permission slip.
The Rams soccer team hosted Northwest Christian Tuesday after school. The varsity came out strong and dominated most of the first half. They were able to squeeze out a 2-1 victory with goals being scored by 7th graders Isla and Ryan.
JV worked hard throughout the game but were unable to bring home the W. They were defeated 4-1 with the only goal being scored by 6th grader Danny.
We'll bring you yesterday's game results next week.
Now let's go to today's segment.
Hi Lily, do you know what Factober is?
No, what is it?
During the Week of Respect, we are partnering with the Center of Prevention and Counseling as we collect donations for the new socks to be given to the Socktober Drive.
What? Why socks?
Socks are one of the most needed items for the underprivileged families. Please consider donating new socks in all sizes during this week. If you have any questions about the sock drive, please see Ms. Woolock or Ms. Baston. Bye!
I got my socks on. I got my socks on. I got my socks.
We wanted to announce that starting next week, we're going to have AM and PM math support.
AM and PM math support will run on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday morning. AM will start at 7:30 and run through 8:30. And PM will start at bus dismissal and run until 4:45 PM. On Tuesdays and Thursdays, you'll be with Mrs. Manser and myself in room 105, which is Mrs. Smith's math room. And on Wednesdays, morning and afternoon, Mrs. Strands, our seventh grade math teacher, will be hosting the extra help in her room.
You will need written permission, so we will have permission slips going out. If you wanted to attend on Tuesday, please bring a note that you are attending and who will be picking you up if you're staying after school. If it's in the morning, you can get dropped off at 7:30 and we will meet you in the lobby. Thank you.
Thank you. Looking forward to seeing you.
That's it for Friday's episode.
We end today with our picture of the day.
Today's picture were taken by Carly and me.
Make it a great day, Byram, or not. The choice is yours.
A little song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy.
Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry, be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry, be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy. Don't worry, be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
Don't worry.